Hello everyone, today we will read about the kinetic theory of gas. According to this theory, first one, the gases are made by the very smallest molecule, that is, gases are made by the smallest molecules. Number two, the volume of molecules is negligible in compare of gaseous volume. Okay, that is, gas are made by the smallest molecule and the volume of molecules are negligible in compare of gaseous volume. Third one, the molecules have random motion, that is, you can say Brownian motion. Molecules always have the Brownian motion. Fourth one, the molecules have very, very negligible attraction force. The molecules are very, very negligible attraction force. Due to this, the molecules have very large intermolecular distance. Okay, that is, according to kinetic theory of gas, gases are made by the smallest molecules, the volume of molecules are negligible in the compare of volume of gas, and the molecule always have the Brownian motion, that is, unsystematic or random motion. The molecules are very, very negligible attraction force. Due to this, the molecule have very large intermolecular distance. Okay. Now, the collision during the motion molecules get collided together. The collision of molecules becomes fully elastic. That is, in the collision, no energy loss. That is, energy does not last. During the collision, or you can say in the collision, that is, collision of molecules becomes fully elastic. That is, energy does not loss in the collision. When molecule get collide together, then there is no energy loss. Okay. Also, when the molecules collide together, or by the walls of pots, that is when the molecule get collide together, or by the walls of vessels, the pressure create. Okay, that is during the motion, molecule get collide together, the collision of molecules becomes fully elastic, that is no energy loss in the collision. And when the molecule get collide together or by the walls of vessels, then create the pressure. Okay. And the kinetic energy of molecules, that is kinetic energy of the molecules, is always proportional to the temperature of the gas. That is E proportional to T, or kinetic energy equal to 3/2 kT. Here 3/2 K is the Boltzmann constant. Boltzmann constant. Okay. This is the kinetic theory of gas. But the all gases does not follow this kinetic theory. This kinetic theory is only followed by the ideal gases. Okay? So